Today is my first class and I'm creating the first video and now I'm going to teach you about digit. आज मैं आपको digit के बारे में बताने जा रही हूँ और ये जो video है ना ये 1 और 2 classes ऐसे 3 class भी देख सकते हैं no problem but मैं digit के बारे में बता रही this is the, I'm going to start okay thank you all of you now watch. Today is 24th of March 2023. So, my dear student, first question I'm writing on the board. How many digits are there? What are they? Now, I'm going to write its answer. इसमें पूछा जा रहा है, how many digits are there? Digits का मैं बता दूं, digit का मतलब होता है अंक. तो अंक कितने हैं और कौन कौन है? How many digits are there and what are they? There are 10 digits, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So only one question I have written on the board and now I'm asking one question which is the smallest digit. इसमें सबसे छोटी digit कौन सा है? सबसे छोटा अंक कौन सा है? Then 0. हम लोग कहेंगे वो 0 है. तो बहुत सारे ऐसे questions बनेंगे how many which is the smallest digit? Which is the biggest digit and which is the smallest 2-digit number? Smallest 2-digit number. So many questions are there, but I'm not going to write on the board. I will write on page means copy and I will take the pic and I will upload. Okay, because video will be so longer, but I don't want video ko long banana, matlab lamba banana main nahi chahti. Theek hai? So thank you all of you. Have a nice day.